basically today I have to pack. I got a lot of stuff from all over the place, honestly. I got so many stuff from all over the place, including online, and I'm still waiting on the online packages to come. But today I'm gonna be focusing on packing and editing videos. I have not even started packing. That's exactly what it is. If you should see my room right now, it's not giving what it needs to give. Because I have shopping on my floor, and then I'm just, I know I have Amazon packages downstairs. It's just crazy. All my clothes are still in my dresser. So we got a lot of things to do today. This is so crazy that I'm filming college moving vlogs, because what? That is exactly what is happening today. But first I need to make my bed and go and eat some breakfast. Amazon packages aren't here yet, but we're just gonna go ahead and pack clothes and the things that I bought from the grocery stores. So I was thinking maybe I'll put different sections into different bags, like for bathroom stuff, go in one box or something. Kitchen stuff, go in one bag, box or whatever. Then my clothes will probably go into my suitcase, and then the Amazon packages, I'll just open them, check them out, and then close them back up. That way we can just use those boxes. I'm currently listening to music and trying to drink as much water as possible. This is the setup I'm working with. And let me show you guys what is going on with the floor. All those things. All those things I have to go down. And then we have my two suitcases over there. A bit of laundry left to do. And then this whole dresser is full of my clothes and stuff like that, so I have to unpack all that. I don't want to waste any more time. Let me just get over and done with this. But I think I'll start on my clothes, just put them on my bed and then transfer them into the suitcase. Unboxing haul. Fighting.
Go by fight here.
Oh my gosh. So I got a pencil case. I got a phone case for this, for my other phone. Been having a phone case, so this is my other phone. And I really love the color of this one. Okay, it fits really well. I got my LEDs. Then we got this huge package. I got Amazon Prime student. Highly recommend. We got laundry mesh bags. We got my backpack. So let's see. Oh wow, this is so cute. It has quite a lot. Honestly, I like it. I'm happy with it. But shower slippers. Then we've got an extension cord. This is a must have. We've got a vacuum cleaner. Then we got my duvet cover. And I don't know if you can see that. Okay, there. This color is giving what it needs to give. It's like a dark teal grayish undertones. Like, I love this. I love this. We got vines. We got the fairy lights. This is something that I've seen all over Pinterest and TikTok. But basically, it's like a it's hanger multipliers. So you take normal hangers and then you put them like this. We have card phone holder. This is another thing that I would highly recommend because you can put it at the back of your phone. So you don't have to lose your cards, like your residence cards, your student ID. Yeah, so that's my little Amazon shopping haul, and I hope you guys enjoyed. So we're gonna get back to packing because now my room looks like a Hurricane Katrina. Like, why do I keep lying to myself that I will do something while listening to Afro music? Have I not learned yet? So I think I'm just gonna put a background show or YouTube or a podcast because I've really been dancing half the time that I was meant to be packing. Miscellaneous things, so I'm just gonna put it in this small suitcase right over here. I've been watching Sister Sister, and also I got a cake pop from Starbucks, so I wanna try that. And this is how it looks. I think it's 2 days to a month since I've been in this country, so the time has gone real quick. Like, I can't believe it's been a month. That's crazy. Anyway, let me try it. It's definitely really sweet, but the chocolate has been tempered so well. It's not bad, but it's just a bit more sugar to my liking. And this is how it looks inside. This is a good K-pop. Honestly, I'll give this a 8 out of 10. kind of hungry and I went to get lunch. It's lasagna. I love this lasagna. And then I got a glass of ginger ale as well. I'm still watching Sister Sister and I think I've gotten a lot of packing done. So that's good. Yeah, so I'm just taking a bit of a lunch break. I think I'll have a nap after this because I am struggling to keep my eyes open. And I took a quote-unquote nap. And does my room look worse than we started? Yes, really. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. Am I leaving the house in 2 seconds? Yes. We're gonna finish this when I get back because honestly, I need to go.
Wait,
let me pick up one.
Okay. And then just pick,
find a white rock.
This is the one you gave me.
So it's not white. It's supposed to be, it's not white.
But on my hand it's white.
No, because that's because you're like kind of like
pink. It's like scratching me.
Yeah, that's
no, that makes sense.
Oh look, that's tilted. Where are you going?
Where are you going? Let's go ask
where are they going?
Mister, where are you going?
I'm going to Peru.
Oh, okay. This way's America.
A reaction channel and a gaming channel.
I would.
That's so cool. Honestly, you should do it.
Yeah.
Don't wait until you.
I'll probably start with my gaming channel.
Really? What games would you play?
Roblox.
Uh huh.
Because that's what like most YouTubers do.
Yeah.
Freedom, when she said like this person. Like,
yeah. The so thinking
like,
one.
I thought like yeah, and that is like oh people.
people just put posters in front of the screen and make it look pretty good over there?
Yeah.
No.
So you have to edit it.
Magic. Editing is magic.
It
Why does that airplane have long wings?
I know, right? And it has nobody behind.
What are you trying to show off? Exactly,
so
like a male peacock. A male peacock would show off to a girl peacock. That's what it's doing. Do you guys like my shirt? Comment down in the section below.
Ooh, it's so cute though. What is it? Does it have breakings? Oh, it's just a real cute black girl.
Yeah, it is. This is for all the black girls out there.
Yes!
They make the Little Mermaid about a black because the original cartoon version is white.
Anyway,
yeah, so we will see you later.
Exactly what she said. So it's currently 12:23 a.m. and we went to drop my friend for volleyball, and then we went to watch the planes take off, and it was really just such a nice peaceful evening. I really enjoyed it. Then we had my favorite restaurant for dinner, St. Louis. I sort of kind of finished packing, but not, because as you can see over there, it's just many things in different paper bags, so I definitely need to get those into like one big box. I really need to go sleep because I want to wake up at 6:30 just to get ready and to finish like last minute packing. I just talked to my mom, and so that was nice, and now I just need to finish closing this suitcase. Really, that's all that is left for today, and I can go sleep. Yeah. Good night, y'all.